Hi gymnast, welcome to ballet class 8. Okay, little routine, no chair today. So we're going to start in first position. Toes together, rock back on your heels and turn out from your hips. Keep your bottom under, chest up and lifted. First position, arms for balance. Your arms don't go behind your body, you stay in front so that you can balance and it keeps your hips in the correct position. Okay, so warm up, demi-plie, turn out from the hips, releve, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, staying up, demi-point, knees wide, heels lower, and stand, 2, 3, 4, and reverse. Second and demi plie, releve, 2, 3, 4. To fourth, your heel should be in line with your toe, hip should be square. Demi, 2, the weight should be evenly pressed between both feet. First position, tendu, 4 to the front, 1, 2, 3, 4, demi-plie, leg round, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 8, to the back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, change legs, 1, 2, 3, 4, Demi, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so last one I'm going to do. Tendu to the front, tendu to the back, tendu to the front, four, changing legs for 1, 2, 3. Three, four, change sides, back, 1, 2, three, gymnasts, keep up the good work. Bye for now.